With the current cosmic energy and the focus on heart awakenings, it is the perfect time to talk about Kundalini awakenings. Kundalini energy. Kundalini is a feminine, creative energy that lives inside all of us. It is often envisioned as a snake that lies coiled up in the pit of the belly or base of the spine. It is said that this snake is coiled precisely 3.5 times around. If you have ever had dreams about snakes, or felt drawn to the energy of snakes, it could very well be that your Kundalini energy is preparing to awaken or rise. While not everyone will envision a snake, this is the most common and most well-recognized symbol of Kundalini energy. Kundalini energy is one of the most powerful energetic forces in the body as it rules over your creative energy and the infinite wisdom that resides inside the gut area. The gut is one of the most powerful energy centers of the body, which is why emotions are often felt in the gut. Whether it's butterflies in the stomach or a feeling of nausea when something feels wrong, the gut is always speaking. A Kundalini awakening. When your Kundalini awakens, it is almost like that coiled up snake inside of you begins rising and extending upwards from the belly into the crown of the head. When your Kundalini awakens, the passage of divine intelligence from your brain, heart, and mind are all aligned and reconnected. This is an extremely powerful energy force and is not only beneficial for spiritual development but also creative development too. Whether you are a creative artist or simply looking to create a better life for yourself, having your Kundalini awakened can help. A Kundalini rising, which is the force of that snake rising up, is very similar to a feeling of an orgasm, or the feeling you get when you are on one of those giant drop rides at a theme park. In fact, the force of the Kundalini rising is unmistakable. A Kundalini awakening can trigger all areas of your life, just like a regular spiritual awakening can. In fact, the two energies are extremely similar and are probably hard to separate. When you become aware of the Kundalini energy that lives inside of you, it becomes a lot easier to activate this energy. Just like any awakening process, Kundalini awakenings cannot be forced, they have to instead be welcomed. You definitely do not want to force or hurry along any awakening process for the sake of getting it done quicker, as there is always a journey to unfold that needs to be respected and nurtured. I do believe that you need to pay attention to your Kundalini energy even once it has awakened, because it can still go back down to sleep. However, it is easier to reawaken this energy once you know what it feels like and once you know it exists. An awakened Kundalini. When your Kundalini is awakened, you have access to higher realms of consciousness, your divine purpose, feelings of unconditional love for self and others, creative manifesting energy, energy healing, higher vibrational energies, finding your passion, heart openings, awakenings, your intuition, psychic awareness, feelings of compassion, understanding and empathy. How to awaken your Kundalini. Awakening your Kundalini energy starts with the breath. The idea is that you want to inhale and exhale through the mouth almost like you are sipping air through a straw. Hey Rays, how to do this? 1. Breathing through your mouth. Imagine inhaling all the way down to your spine and up the top of your head. As you exhale, feel the air emptying your body, starting from the top of the head all the way down into your belly. Almost like the air is rising up through the inhale and rising down with the exhale. 2. Once you have the breathing movement down, begin making it fluid, almost like you are sipping in the air and exhaling it at the same time. Let there be no pause or no beginning and ending to each inhale and exhale. Make it fluid like a continuous chain of movement. 3. Keep doing this breathing exercise for at least 15-20 minutes. At this point, you may start feeling energy rising up from your belly area. You may also feel tingly or even slightly shaky. If you feel uncomfortable at any time, stop the practice and reconvene another day. 4. Keep repeating this breathing exercise as needed for best results. Recommended practice is 1-4 times per week for 30-45 minutes. You can also try Kundalini Yoga to help activate your Kundalini energy.